We're going to find 20% of 30. Since we have 20%, that means we have 20 out of 100. So we're going to do 20 over 100 times 30. Or 30 over 1. Now since we're multiplying fractions, we can multiply across the top, giving us 20 times 30 over 100 times 1, which is just 100. 20 times 30 is 600, so then we have 600 over 100. And when you divide that, you get 6.